Have you ever forgotten your password? Join the club. I feel like I'm resetting my password every single day. I can never remember which one goes to which account or which one has the capital letters or the exclamation point. It's too much. And then come the security questions. Who was your childhood best friend? I didn't have a childhood best friend. I didn't have any friends. But back off, all right? Choosing a password is super important. But if you only have one, all it takes a hacker is a single breach and they have access to everything. Your Amazon, your bank account, all your private emails. So how do we stop it? The first thing you want to do is stop saving your passwords onto your browser. I know, it's convenient. But a hacker can get into your security settings and see all your passwords in one place. It's like you're naked, which even for me is not a great look. If you use Firefox, you can combat this with a master password, which protects all your saved accounts. In Firefox, click the menu icon in the upper right-hand corner and choose Preferences. In the Privacy and Security tab, check Use Master Password. Enter a secure password twice, consisting of at least 10 characters, including upper and lowercase and special characters. Click OK and save. If you're a Google Chrome guy like me, or use any other browser, you're kinda out of options. You could write it on the notes in your phone, but what if your phone dies? And some people write it on paper, but that's paper. And the worst part is, it's not safe at all. If somebody finds that, they have all your information and you're out of luck. The best thing to do is use a password manager app, like this one from Avira. It'll sync your passwords across all your devices and all your accounts. Once you have a master password, the Avira password manager app takes care of the rest, regardless of operating system. And not only does it protect against brute force attacks, but it automatically collects, creates, saves, and fills in secure passwords for you. Honestly, I wish it could do that for the rest of my memory.